Aloha, my dear watchers, this is Steam Nere's Coffee Sip Game. The summer is in the strongest part of the year, but it won't stop us from playing great games. Today's game is going to make happy a lot of Pokemon fans. This piece of Catch Them All game is taking place in Relay High Tower, where you can find over 100 minions or creatures. You are their master, but in this game you are still only a student who must prove his worth. So most of the game you will be facing other students and your teachers, but don't worry, there will be real enemies as well. To progress in the game you have to open doors leading into the next floor. However, the keys can be only obtained by defeating your opponents that are scattered all around the maps. So the best part is really the battles itself. With your favorite minions you face other group of creatures, and it's only up to your strategy, skills and knowing what to do to beat them. It is really like in an all good Pokemon game. For example, fire creatures with fire attacks are strong against plants, but are weak against ground creatures and their ground attacks. The skill tree is quite big for every creature and gives you a huge amount of possibilities, combinations and variations. And of course, every small creature can evolve into big and powerful monsters. Even you can level up and give some buffs to your monsters. I hope you will like this tip. Mahalo for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe for everyday content. Try to guess today's language I use. And ahoy ho!